cooked my breakfast. So today I'm currently trying to aim for around 3,000 calories if I can, because I'm bulking at the moment. So yeah, had my breakfast. Now I'm gonna go to work. It's currently 10 to 8 in the morning. Too early for this. But yeah, I'll see you out there. Second breakfast, more eggs on toast with a bit of beans. Bob the Builder, can we fix it? Bob the Builder. Now for lunch, I've got fish and chips with some steamed veg. So guys, just finished work, got in the gym gear, now I'm gonna go and smash a pool session. So I'll take you with me, show you what I'm doing, I'll see you guys there. So I'm in the gym, gonna smash a pool session. Let's go. She filled my mind up with ideas. I'm the highest in the room. Hope I make it out of here. She saw my eyes, she know I'm gone. I see some things that you might fear. I'm doing a show, I'll be back soon. That ain't what she wanna hear. Now I got it in my room. Legs wrapped around my beard. Got the fastest car at Zoom. Hope we make it out of here. Alright guys, the next is pull up, but first, gotta grab a drink. It's actually a litre cup, but got 24 inch arms, so it makes it look smaller. Honest. Cases fumes. She filled my mind up with ideas. I'm the highest in the room. Hope I make it out of here. We ain't stressing about the loot. Pretty substantial back pump acquired. Pretty meaty. Yep. So now I'm gonna get on with some biceps. Let's go. I've been on this since we was kids. Fill my mind up with ideas. Cases fumes. She fill my mind up with ideas. I'm the highest in the room. Hope I make it out of here. Alright guys, so I just got back from the gym and my camera went flat. So, I'm quitting YouTube, that's it, I'm not doing it anymore. I give up. Nah, jokes. Just means I didn't get my last sets of rear delts and shrugs, but don't matter. Got most of it filmed anyway, just got home now, so having some pre-workout, having some protein shakes. About to have some dinner, which I'll show you guys in a minute. So yeah, it was a good workout. Got most of it filmed, a bit disappointed that I didn't get the last bit filmed, but it's alright, not the end of the world. So I'll catch up with you soon. Out of focus. Literally the weirdest meal ever. Veg and mac and cheese. Yeah.
Now for a healthy snack. Chocolate hot cross buns.
Right guys, that is a wrap for today's video. Hope you enjoyed my day in the life. I thought I'd just come out here and show you what the final product of us working was. Little mini extension. So yeah, this is a couple days later, obviously. Did build that all in a day. But yeah, so I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to give it a like and hit that subscribe button. I'll see you next time.